Welcome to part 3 of the FMP tutorial video series. The Fischer Data Center is used to create a report. First, connect the FMP via USB. Click on the Fischer Data Center, and the software will be initialized. Follow the steps on the screen to create a profile for your FMP. Click Browse to select or set up a folder where the device settings are to be stored. Assign a separate name under Name of Device, then click Finish. Next, click on Report Template and choose the Report Template Readings with Wizard option. Assign a unique name to the report template. Specify a storage location for the report template and confirm the entry with Create. Next, select how you would like your results to be displayed. Two types of defined tables are available, one with statistical values and one with measurement data. In this case, I chose a table with individual readings. Placeholder fields are offered under General, while placeholder for graphics are offered under graphics. They can be positioned at a desired location in the report template using drag and drop or by double clicking. There are three options to retrieve measurement results from the instrument. Click Current Application to retrieve measurement results from the currently open application. Click Selected Application to retrieve measurement results from a specific application. Or click Online to receive measurement results in real-time parallel to measuring. In this case, I chose Current Application, which will retrieve measurement results from the currently open application. After retrieving the measurement results, you can find different presentations of graphical and statistical evaluations. To export data, click on Export and choose the export format preferred, which includes CSV or PDF options. In this case, I exported the file in the report template I created. For a more detailed understanding of the Fischer Data Center, please view our Fischer Data Center training videos on our channel. The Fischer FMP comes complete with a range of accessories to support your instrument. This includes an easy user guide, calibration bases and foils, protective covers, and the Fischer Data Center software. To find out how you can get the most out of your gauge, get in touch with us at www.helmut-fischer.com today. Thanks for watching!